Hello! Welcome to math class. For today's lesson, we will be dividing simple fractions with mixed fractions. But first, let us be guided with the objectives of this lesson. First, divide simple and mixed fractions by simple fraction and mixed form. Second, illustrate the division of fractions in simple and mixed forms by simple and mixed forms. Before we begin with our discussion, let's try to find out what you know about dividing simple and mixed fractions. For 5 minutes, try to answer the activities displayed in your screen. This time, in order for us to understand more about dividing simple and mixed fractions, let us try to answer the situation given. Nika has 2.5 meters of cloth. She wants to make hand towels for her EPP project. How many hand towels can she make if each hand towel measures 1/4 meter? Now, in answering word problem, the first thing we need to do is to analyze the problem. Now, in analyzing problems, we need to answer certain questions like, how much cloth does Nika have? What is she going to make? What are given in the problem? And what operation should be used? Now, let's try to use these blocks to show how many fourths we can make in 2.5 meters. Cut the blocks into fourths to show how many hand towels Nika can make. Therefore, 2.5 divided by 1/4 is equal to 10. That is how we answer dividing fractions using blocks. Now, let's try to answer the same equation using the following steps. First, convert the mixed number into improper fraction. So here we have 2 times 2 plus 1 equals 5, and then we copy the denominator, 2. Second, multiply the dividend by the reciprocal of its divisor. So here when we get the reciprocal of our 1/4, 1/4 becomes 4 over 1. Third, multiply the numerators and then the denominators. So here we multiply 5 times 4 equals 20, and the denominators, 2 times 1 equals 2. So now we have 20 over 2, or 20 halves. Four, convert the improper fraction into mixed number. So we have 2 halves. When we convert it, we divide the numerator by the denominator. We have 20 divided by 2 equals 10. Did we have the same answer? Yes, we did. Let's have another example. Let's say we have 16 3/4 divided by 2 1/5. The first step is to convert mixed number into improper fraction. So we have 16 times 4 plus 3 equals 67, and then we copy the denominator, 4, divided by 2 times 5 plus 1 is equal to 11, copy the denominator, 5. The second step is to multiply the dividend by the reciprocal of the divisor. So when we get the reciprocal of 11 over 5, we have 5 over 11. So 67 times 5 is equal to 335, and then we have 4 times 11 is equal to 44. We multiplied the numerators and the denominators. The last step is to convert improper fraction into mixed number. So we have 335 divided by 44 is equal to 7 27/44. Our fraction cannot be reduced to Lewis term. Therefore, our answer is 7 27/44. Now, let's try to see if you've understand our lesson. Try to answer the activities I'm going to flash on your screen. Direction. Complete each of the following division sentences. Write your answers in your activity notebook. To measure what you can do, match the quotient in column A with the mixed number sentence in column B. Write only the letter of the correct answer in your activity notebook. For your final assessment, answer the activity displayed on your screen. Choose the letter of the correct answer. According to von Neumann, if people do not believe that mathematics is simple, then they do not know how complicated life is. I hope you've learned something from this lesson. This has been Flora May Maglasong Sabado from Lamintao Elementary School of Living Tradition. Thank you and good day!